Hurricanes often leave flooding and dangerous debris in their wake. It may seem safe, but if there's downed power lines nearby, electrical currents can pass through the ground, potentially causing a dangerous situation. Always assume downed power lines are live and report them immediately by calling 911 or your local electric utility.